delicious food.
Hello, and welcome to my magic kitchen. Today, I have a special guest, Emily. We are going to make porridge using aqua gel. Just a minute. Let me wear my apron. First, I'll grab the saucepan while we'll be cooking the porridge. Let's put some aqua gel into the saucepan. Here we go. Let's add some water. Let's cook the porridge. Let's add some flavor to our porridge.
What would you like, Emily?
Would you like an orange?
Oh no? Oh, let's see.
What about grapes?
No? Oh.
How about a pear?
Oh, no? Okay.
And a banana?
Great!
And how about a strawberry? Yes, it's great! These are banana-flavored Orbeez. And these are strawberry-flavored Orbeez. Next, I'll wash the Orbeez. Now I'll add these Orbeez to my porridge. I'll use the spoon to mix the porridge. Our porridge must be ready. Let's get some plates. Porridge is served. But first, let's wear a napkin. Here you go, honey. Enjoy your meal. Emily really enjoyed her Orbeez porridge. You too can make some for your doll with a pop of flavor. See you next time in my magic kitchen. Goodbye!